I see you survived Liren's hold and recovered the orb. Impressive. Your reward is well deserved. Here. Yes, the Zentarum. I'd hoped we'd be working too quickly for them to interfere. I'll raise the reward on future missions to reflect the increased risk. The Black Network began as a group of powerful merchants, but now their ranks include assassins, spies, and an army. They're a powerful political organization with the backing of the Church of Bane, the diabolical god of strife and hatred. The Zentarum are always looking to collect objects of power. No doubt their spies have sniffed out our purpose, and now they look to steal the artifacts for their own. There were four in total, including the orb. I also seek the Jade Octahedron, the Brazier of Eternal Flame, and the Oceanic Urn. The Jade Octahedron, an eight-sided rune stone the size of a troll's fist, is located in the Halls of the Hammer, an abandoned dwarf stronghold across the High Moor.
You've driven the troglodytes off. I am Landin, and owe you my thanks. Alas, if you'd only come sooner. Troglodytes. I'd heard there were raiders on the moor, but so many. They must be based in Brigand's Hold. My lord and Lady Cadmere were traveling back to Baldur's Gate from Waterdeep. The wagon was attacked. I believe all the other guards are dead. I saw Lady Cadmere being carried off over one of the brute's shoulders. I do not know what happened to my lord. Will you help them? Several miles west of here, a ruined keep and village. There's little left on the surface, but there's supposed to be an extensive network of cellars and dungeons below ground. Bandits often use the place to hole up. I'll mark it on your map. I'm in no condition to fight, so I'll check my fallen companions for survivors and continue down the road for help. Farewell.